Once there once was a boy who was very happy most of the time. His life was almost completely complete. He could sense, however, that there were two things that were missing from his life, but he didn't know what they were. One day, his family took him to an Italian restaurant. The boy had never had Italian food before, and he was mesmerized by the exotic-sounding names of the dishes. He asked about the lasagna, and it sounded delicious, so he ordered it. He ate the lasagna, and it was delicious. The boy knew that one of the things that was missing from his life was no longer missing.